By name, I'm Ezekiel Henty, player of AC Milan, Nigerian.
Milan, you started your career with your this academy at your best academy. How would you describe your two experiences?
Yeah, I'll just say it was really a nice experience because it helped me to grow well and I'm so happy to have passed through this academy because then it didn't teach me just only the ways of football, but as well the way of life. Because as you know, the director, Marcia Umbra, is a very disciplined person. And for that, I respect him a lot. And that's why I would say I'm so very happy to have come out from this academy.
Immediately you left the academy, you went ahead, you went straight away to Italy. Where you spent about close to 2 years there. How would you describe your experience in Italy?
My experience in Italy? The first year wasn't that much easy because as a footballer, staying there for a year without playing an official match, you know, it's very difficult because then you face a lot of challenges, your morale and everything. But I just thank God that going through the process of documents and everything, it went well. So I'll just say after the first year, that was a difficult year, but also a wonderful year. Thanks to God, I would say it's been a wonderful 2 years because then I started playing and everything was going well. So I'll just say it's a wonderful 2 years, thank God.
You play in Primavera, why play with the club? You scored a wonderful goal, likened to the great Liberian legend, George Weah. How would you describe the goal and even the celebration after the goal? What was the experience like?
For me, I scored a normal goal. I just took everyone on and I scored a normal goal because I didn't even know George Weah scored that goal. Let me be frank with you, I didn't know George Weah scored a goal similar to that. Because then I just scored and I just celebrated normal. For me, it was a normal goal. It's something that I could do not every day, but sometimes when I want to do it, it's something that I could do because I see myself as a very potential player. I believe nothing is impossible for me. So when he came, I just believe that's the game. I didn't even know it was such a goal to be rated that way, you know. But later in the match, after the match, I started getting reports from the journalists and all. And then I knew it was a goal this famous. But then for me, it was something normal. But I just thank God because getting to know after the games that this is the goal famous as that of George Weah. I was so happy because then George Weah is a very great player. He stands the number one and the only African player to win the World Best. So, you know, being compared to a great player like that, for me, it's an honor. And I really, really wish and hope I'll get to his height and even above. So, for me, it's...
After your stint at the club, yeah. You are alone at Brescia. So how would you describe your experience with Brescia when you got there alone?
Going from Milan to Spezia, I experienced a different type of football because playing the Premier of Milan, it's a very different thing from playing with the professionals, you know. Because then, the professional, it's a different world. You see, you play against players older than you and more experienced players, you know. So you just have it's difficult. But you as a talented player, you just have to know that talent alone doesn't take you nowhere. You're a talented player, fine. But, you know, the attitude, it's the most important thing. But playing with the professionals, the bigger guys, they help you to attain this attitude that would help you, you understand? Because then you have to face a lot of challenges. You have to sit on the bench. You have to watch the older ones play, and you don't have to give up. You don't have to tell yourself, no, I can't sit on the bench. I can do this. You have to learn to be humble. So playing with the professionals has helped me a lot. And though I didn't get a lot of playing chances at Spezia, but I learned a lot within the 6 months. And the 6 months I went to Perugia, that I won the league and the Super Cup. For me, I thank God because it was a great risk I took. But I believe that in life there is no reward without a risk, you know. Because maybe it could have gone the other way. I went to Perugia and they win the league, you know. For me, it would be something that I wouldn't be very, very happy because it's no achievement, you understand? So I went there and I won the league and won the Super Cup. Yes, in 1 year, the first year with the professionals, I won this. For me, it's my objective. I got it because I put about an objective. I want to go to Perugia. I want to win. So I got there and I won. That's the only thing that matters to me.
Why with Perugia? They won the league. Are you still planning to stay with them or with Perugia, or you are aspiring to go to that club?
Like the fans say, they want me to stay. I hope to stay, but I have to move on. For me, I just said I went to Perugia because I wanted to win the league, but I didn't have a mind to stay at Perugia. But for the next season, I have different offers, but I would say for now, I can't say nothing about the offers in the club because it's early. But I hope to communicate this club to you guys very soon, because for now, I'm still like evaluating the clubs and I have to make my choice. So after I make the choice, I think to communicate this to you guys. But for now, I can't say nothing about where I'm going to play next season.
If you have to consider any offer from any club, which league? Do you think?
I think 90%, 90 over 100, I'll be playing outside Italy. I'll be playing in either Germany, Portugal, or Turkey, because there I have offers. I have offers also in Italy, but I believe as a young player, you get more playing chances outside Italy, because Portugal, Germany, Turkey, they're countries that give a lot of playing chances to the young players. For me, what matters to me now is playing and letting the world see what talent I have. So I've done 2 years in Italy. For me, it's okay, thank God for a wonderful 2 years. Now move up to wherever God wants me to be. But I don't think I'll be playing in Italy next season.
Have you ever had any offer from any clubs outside Italy? Like, which clubs have you ever had?
Yeah, I've had offers from three clubs in Portugal, one club in Turkey, and one club in Germany.
Can you give us the name of those clubs?
Okay, I'll give you the name of I've had offers from Vitória Setúbal, Nacional FC.
Club of Rashidi, late Rashidi Ekenga.
Yes. Guimarães Marítimo, National FC. Sivasspor FC of Turkey, and St. Paul of Germany. Sivasspor is a club coached by the former Brazilian left back, Roberto Carlos. It's a club that will be playing in the UEFA Cup. So it will be a difficult decision for me to make, but I just hope that God leads me to make the right decision. My name is Ezekiel Henty, live with Complete Sport. Keep reading the newspaper Complete Sport everywhere and keep watching the YouTube channel Complete Sport. Sono Henty, come mi conoscete, continuate a guardare Complete Sport su YouTube e continuate a leggere. Perché poi è un giornale spettacolare, straordinario. Grazie a tutti, vi voglio bene.